one more time. I've been missing you. This is actually a song about Kenny, the bass player. It's about his girlfriend, in short, okay? It's called Hot and Dirty. soon. I just asked Kenny, I hope his girlfriend don't mind us writing that song about her, but you know, so he said it's all right. Okay, well, I want to welcome everybody, including you people way up in the back on the top, to this show tonight. It's going to be great again. Anyway, as you all know, we're like making a record tonight and every night, and we're doing an MTV concert, all that stuff. Anyway, this is real special to us. Come on, Michael, you take it. This song called Tough Enough. Thank God Neil's not gonna have to sleep alone tonight, you know? Okay. Well, I guess me either. Okay, here's a song about, it's kind of on the tender side, and I know young girl leaving home for the first time and running into a few difficulties. And I guess the conclusion is that if you find the right man, he's going to understand everything. you. Okay, now this is a song called Through the Eyes of Love, and it's almost, the party's already gonna start us. This song is almost funky. Stuff we borrowed from James Brown. We'll be right back. see you people don't mind us stretching out a little bit, because we're doing some stuff that I've never done before. Probably stuff that none of these people have done before. All right. Anyway, and we're gonna get, like, we're gonna stretch way out here in a couple minutes here, huh? No, really, we're doing some, we're gonna do some stuff that, like I say, that I've never treaded on these waters before, and it's all brand new to us, and so, I hope you come outside with us on this next one. It's called When There Is No Animation. down here. And where are we tonight? Yes! I'm back, I'm back, I'm back. Woo! Biographical. It's got to do with where we're at today and where we're coming from to get here, how we got here, where we're going, and everything else called Sitting on Top of the Rock. Everybody wants to live. Derringer. Here's a song about that fine line that divides hope from fear. Stick in the middle someplace. Thank you. Michael Shrieve on the drums. Kenny Aaronson on the bass. Neal Schon on the fiddle. Sammy Hagar on the vocal. I mean, really, you people, I mean, I know you've seen me before. I haven't used one of these things in a long time. I have to figure it all out again. But anyway, this next stuff. These next couple of songs, the first one's called Since You Came. I've been dedicating it to the people that come every night, so it's sort of appropriate. The song is entitled Since You Came.